crossroad of creation. Temples of comedy and drama line your streets. Proud parishioners flock here to worship, casting their gifts of love at your feet. Celebrate a century of wonder. Echoes of heroines and heroes fill your halls. Stars and artisans share their illusions. Laughter and music reverberate on your walls. And these boards that form this platform lie benignly beneath my feet. Mute admirers of artists at their peak. Oh, what tender tales of splendor I would eagerly repeat if by happenstance these boards could only speak. If these boards could only speak from the musty mist of memory, they'd provide a wide kaleidoscope of treasures. A source recapped, a gift unwrapped, a parade of past performances and pleasures. Actors locked in time from some dim past dimension appear on stage with gestures grand, commanding our attention. Singers poised and posed, still craving an ovation. Vocalized to emphasize this special celebration.
And recall, on a personal note, may I say that it's great to be back on the great wide way to celebrate Broadway, praise the distant past, celebrate Broadway, make the moment last, celebrate Broadway, raucous and sublime. Celebrate the bodiness, bodiness.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 1993 Tony Awards.